At IDeaS, we're always looking to update our solutions to address your business needs and improve your overall experience. User feedback is a huge part of that process, and recently we've made some significant new enhancements to IDeaS SmartSpace. These new capabilities will allow you to easily and quickly identify valuable, revenue-impacting insights about your venue spaces. Our first enhancement adds a new filter to revenue-based views using the type of revenue, such as food, beverage, room rental, or room hire. This filter allows properties to manage and view demand for individual revenue streams, empowering venues to make data-driven, demand-based decisions for each meetings and events revenue source. Another new feature is the ability to view and forecast demand by small, medium, and large attendee groupings. These groupings are configurable, allowing you to define the groupings based on the size of your property's meeting spaces and what works best for you. For example, as a large convention venue, my definition of a small group may be different than a smaller suburban property's version of a small group. These groupings can then be used to view demand by size on a daily or monthly basis and layer that in with lead time and revenue. Once you've analyzed demand in this way, you'll now be able to create demand forecasts by group size, allowing you to account for changes in demand for different size groups. Understanding how each individual space is utilized is essential to maximizing revenue performance. This can be especially difficult if a hotel has meetings and event spaces of different sizes. This is why we enhanced our space utilization views to allow you to see utilization by function room and compare performance of each function room by venue occupancy, attendee density, and revenue yield. This enables you to determine how effectively your sales and operations teams have used each space to generate revenues. Users told us they wanted more control over their training and learning. So with that in mind, we've created a holistic, self-paced learning experience within Discover, the IDeaS learning platform. It empowers SmartSpace users to maximize their time while getting the greatest return from their software investment. Learning modules and videos, which come standard with all SmartSpace subscriptions, go beyond an instruction manual approach and focus on the how and why certain areas of SmartSpace are important to your meetings and events business. The new learning curriculum is designed for SmartSpace users of all skill levels and experience. If you're setting up SmartSpace for the very first time, self-paced courses will guide you along as you configure and begin using the system, allowing you to get up and running in your own time frame. And thanks to this content always being available and core to the software subscription, you can now onboard new employees quickly and at no additional cost to avoid any knowledge gaps or drop in performance. These are just a few of the enhancements we've added to help SmartSpace users get more insight out of their data and build a smarter strategy for their space. We're always looking for ways to get more value to our clients, and we hope you'll agree these enhancements deliver on that promise.